Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband.
Some fresh meat to fill your belly, perhaps? They live below the streets, in the ratway, like dirty animals. And trust me, they make it difficult for decent people to earn a living. Of course, not many decent people live here in the first place. It's Riften's name for the sewers beneath our feet. Absolutely disgusting. If you fancy keeping your purse filled with gold and your head on your shoulders, I'd stay out of those. I picked up a trick from a butcher in Elenir. He showed me a way to grind up ice wraith teeth and use it as a preservative. Keeps everything cold and fresh, but only for a limit. I'm always looking to replenish my supply, so if you ever come across 5 of them, I'd be more than happy to take them off your hands. Thanks. I was actually worried I'd run out. Well, careful, though. Rumor has it a dragon makes its home there. Perfect, just... And as promised, here's my trade. Hope you like it. Take a look. Thanks again for the ice wraith tea.
Can't you bother me at my armor stand in the market? Or are you that desperate for training?
Come see me in the market if you're looking for the finest custom jewel.
I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Only trouble is gathering. Would you be interested in gathering? Thank you, Landstrider. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation. 2 flawless sapphires, a mammoth tusk, and a chunk of gold ore. See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons, he's been very depressed. Bercy's afraid that someone's making a move to take the pawn prawn from us. I think he's being paranoid.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles. Smithing's been in my blood for generations. I owe my success to my forefathers and their recipe for flame. The secret is my forge. It consumes fire salts, a strange mineral that burns as hot as red mountain lava. Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is dying, and I've used the last of my fire salts. If I can't feed it soon, it may grow cold. Amazing. These must have been very hard to come by. You've saved my business and warmed an old smith's heart. For that, I thank you. You wish to do what I do? Very well. People say I'm making gold off of other people's misery, but what else would I do? Smithing is all I know. Next time one of my shields deflects a killing blow, they'll change their tune. Take a look. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Have our scouts come up with any information on these reports of dragons?
Yes, m'lady. That unpleasantness at Helgen supposedly involved a dragon. It killed several...
As Jarl Leila's houseguard, I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from her
at
all
times. Make sure there's a contingency plan.
Did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? I can't... Winterhold, you want the college there. They teach quite a bit. Yes, I could use some help with that. An assistant, perhaps? Well, at any rate, or... In fact, if you could retrieve a few things from... As you can imagine, Bring those items back to me, and I'll be happy... Excellent. Well, why are you still standing here? Oh, right. You need to know where they are. I know you. Someone actually interested... My experimentation involves a magical construct and a reagent that will allow the construct to maintain a field of permanent harmonic energy. Aha! So, you're a student of theoretical applied harmonics. Putting aside Ralston's constant of universal inversion for a moment, how would you approach the problem? Draw the harmonic energy into the reagent, or allow it to generate its own field? Calipers? That's utterly ridiculous. Maybe long ago you could just find calipers in every household across... Hold on. You've given me a brilliant idea. Just as calipers hold materials in place, a soul siphon can hold magic fields in place. Genius! And I'm sure you've completely worked out how to counteract complete dimensional collapse, right? Are you completely insane? Swallow a soul gem? That has to be the most brilliant and un... Now all I need... Wait, what were we talking about? Did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? I can't remember.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road... We're all... As one of our... Sadly, they're proving elusive, but I have confidence that Maven won't give
Welcome
up until this city has been rid of them
Jarl
all.
Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree
for
details.
What can I do for you? Good journey
You're
to...
Well- In Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Out of my way. The son of the Jarl has no time for idle conversation with travelers. If this isn't about official city business, you're wasting my time. Every day, the threat of exile from Riften draws closer for myself. Who knows how many spies... Thank goodness Mother is keeping a level head about everything. If my brother Saerlund had his way, we'd be flying Imperial colors by now. Can you believe that fool had the audacity to speak of his... He expects us to drop... He's a traitor, plain and simple. Had I been sitting on the throne, he'd be hanging from the gallows for his sympathy. If you must know... My blade bit right into the stonework next to the keep, and needed serious repairs. Thank... In fact, if you'd fetch my blade from him... Thank you. Do hurry, please. All right, then.
You... an amulet of Mara. You're looking for marriage, then? Lazy good-for-nothing, isn't he? Sent you down here when I'm a stone's throw from the keep. Here's the sword. Tell Harald to stop slaying walls, and perhaps his blade will stay in better condition.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face confidant down in the Ragged Nugget. Face Butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
I presume you need something. Took your sweet time getting it to me. Here you go, for your trouble. Until next time.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years. What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold in such power?
Thoom!
She summons the Thoom! By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Fresh meats and produce. Get back to water.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you.
What wasn't I clear about?
Skill can be bought.
I'll be at the market come morning. You better. Okay, lass. Ready to make some coin. Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone!
Visitors like us are rare in this part of Skyrim.
I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention.
All meats guaranteed.
Gather round, all. You need to hear this.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branche. This. Left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence, and it turned out to be crushed nurm root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding, but this item is the real thing.
Lads and lasses, I give you Falma Blood Elixir.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the Snow Elves?
The one and only. Mystical beings who live in legends and were masters of great magic. Imagine the power that coursed through their veins.
How did you get that then? No one's seen
it. Don't even think about it.
My sources must remain a secret for their own protection, but I can promise you that the contents are genuine. One sip of the elixir and your wishes will be granted. Great wealth, everlasting life, or perhaps limitless power.
Fresh
well,
meats and
I
produce.
See that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
Yes?
What a waste of time. Damn.
My husband Bearsing will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about...
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment. Just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Nah. My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. If you think you can handle it. All right then. The group I represent, get there in one piece. And we'll see if you really got what it takes.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
All right, Franche. Turn out your pockets. We know you have it.
Have what? What in blazes are you talking about?
Don't play stupid. I said turn out your pockets.
Why take a
now.
Chance?
I'm telling you, I don't... Wait, what's this ring? This isn't mine. Argonian
craftsmanship. That's right. It isn't yours. You're
if you're looking for a handout, you want to
see... This is insane. I didn't steal anything. I never saw this ring before in my entire life.
We can do this one of two ways. You can walk up with me to the keep.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Over here.
You walked away from me.
Just a minute.
I yield!
I cannot best you. Thank you.
up, Brynjol. Those days are over.
Talk to me again when you prove
this one is different. Well, I'll be impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and... So, now that I've whetted your appetite, they owe our organization some... Kirava, Bercy, do this right, and I can pro... Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the... A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. He's as pig-headed. The key is that ugly... Kirava's stubborn. Talk to Talon Jay at the B&B. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage.
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon is...
I'll be here when you're done.
You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf. Got better things to do.
Huh. I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. Yes, I once practiced my art in the salons and manors of Tamriel's great and good. But no matter, the greatest artist. So, are you here as a client? Shall I... Very well. Tell me what you desire. Beauty or hideous deformity? Nothing is beyond my skill.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
jewelry with legendary Argonian craft.
It's really great we're friends. I was hoping to find some way to thank you. I hope this does the trick. Stay alive.
So, can I interest you in anything today?
It's our... It used to be... The Guild Stock. Catchy, isn't it? In my youth, I was a fisherman. I had a beautiful ship named the Brawny Prawn. I ended up selling that ship to open this place. If I had been smarter, I would have kept my boat. Coming... This city's corrupt. Rotten to the core. Authorities. Have you been listening? The only way to get things done in this city...
What?
Oh, so Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message? Petty threats and... You demand payment for protection, and you can't even protect yourselves! Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften. Likewise. Now I have a lot to do, so I'm afraid you'll just have to leave. Please, I don't have anything to pay you with. Don't destroy my urn!
Oh my word.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf. Please, I don't have anything to pay you with. Don't destroy my urn!
Oh my word.
No! That urn was priceless. All right, I get.
Here, take your gold and leave me in peace.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
What do you want? Disgust. There's an entrance down by the canal. They're how appropriate they should live in the ratway with the rat. Three. First, second, last, and only for the bravest of souls, we have the Cliff Racer, which is Firebrand wine. I met her when I want. In Blackmar, I already have the gold band, but all I need are three flawless amethysts to complete the setting. I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was my place to ask such a favor of you. I thank you. Every Argonian wedding. Two of the gems, the ones on the outside, represent the couple to be married. One for the husband. The amethyst in the center represents the Hist, the entity that all... Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both? If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Yes? Need something? Until next time.
Need something?
You want something or not? Crime is an all-time high in this city, thank you. Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built... Sibby Blackprior is furious that his ex-lover tried to murder him. He's leaving no stone unturned searching for her. Head north to Winter. Else you could go see the Jarl's wizard. Might be able to help you. I've already told that buffoon that I'm not... Look around you. I'm barely keeping this rat hole together. The war seemed to that. Come back and see us again.
Need something?
What do you want? Care for her. Don't mistake this as acceptance for what you do. Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention you know about it, she might just listen to you. Just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought.
You want something or not?
I have other things to attend to.
No, and I never will. Now get out of my inn. How could you possibly know about... Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt them. Very well. Here. Take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
Good afternoon.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.